Fukushima is really dangerous right now, and getting more dangerous by the moment. In November, it'll be more dangerous when they try to remove the fuel rods from Unit 4. Certainly threatens California, because we're in the line of fire here, so.
Radiation exposure has always been one of my causes. What do we do with the, the waste? We don't know what to do with it still to this day, and I'm concerned about my family and my grandkids, and that's why I'm here.
So for me to be here on the beach was imperative, especially with the impact that's happening with the water that's being dumped, the contaminated water that's being dumped into our ocean every day from Fukushima. So to have that connection was really important to me. We're all connected by water. We're all connected by our oceans. Japan is really not that far from us, and other places, Australia, Canada, we all share Europe. All the waters connect.
Two things. This really could be the big one. This could screw everything up. Talk about the economy and the Tea Party. That's nothing compared to what could happen given fuel rods 100 feet off the ground. The effects of that invisible dragon that they call it, wow. And at the same time, it's the biggest opportunity humankind has ever had to come together. It's really exciting. This changes everything. I mean, it makes every other problem we have diminish in importance, just disappear almost.
It's this convergence that's happening. So I'm so touched that we can all come together like that and really connect. And that's what I wanted. I wanted everybody to connect. So I'm really happy.